Hello, everybody. My name is CorkCats19, and welcome back to Pokemon Violet. Now, I was off doing some research last time. The research happened after the video was recorded, but I was doing some deep research, figuring out what's a good team. Because, you know, right now, we're early in the game. Let's find a good team. And I wanted to find a team where, you know, they're different. They're not Pokemon that have already been seen. Like in the past gens, I was looking. I was like, I want to find a good team that can cover, like, both have, you know, two types, right? So it can cover it, equal balance. So I was doing some research on that, and I think I've got a good team. And we're going to keep Donald, of course, with regardless of what others might say. I want to keep my starter type. So I decided I'm going to keep Donald. I'm going to go ahead and even though Mankey was. In what was it? A previous gens. There is a new form of him, so I want to try to get that going. I want to try to get a new form of Mankey. Supposedly that's going to be good. I want to try to get a Tinkaton. It's supposed to be Fairy and Steel. And then I'm going to try to go find this Lightning Bird. Then, we saw last time I went to go try to get that fire thing. It was like who were we talking to? We were at a Team Star base. That's what, and we saw this little fire thing. It was cute, and it's gonna help us in the long run, according to my research. And there's a Meowth chasing me. And we're gonna also get this Dragon and Ice Pokemon that I keep hearing about. It's like back something, Backscalibur. So what we're going to do right now is hold up. As long as that Meowth has stopped chasing me, yeah, I think so. We are going to go to our boxes. Say goodbye to some of our teammates. Now, what? Box. Wait, hold up. Let me move my thing down. Let's move to the side. Let's see what. Okay, moves at the top. What is that? Let's just move. And good thing, so this is like the sixth video, so I mean, we haven't really gotten too attached to them. Now, Treasure, I have gotten attached to Treasure and Chocolate, if I'm going to be honest. It was sad to see them go, but they'll be safe in the box. But we just need a good, balanced team that's going to help us get through this. You can't be left without any Pokemon. What are you telling me? Alright, so I gotta keep him in for right now. Oh, okay. He needs to hit. That's what they're talking about. Okay. Let me go ahead and fly. That's not how you fly. That's not how you fly either. Why am I? Let's go ahead and get us healing. So, we're going to be trying to look for these Pokemon, these basic forms for these Pokemon today. We're going to be trying that. With Donald's help, because we're keeping Donald on the team. Donald, we started with Donald, we're gonna finish this with Donald. That is not how you heal. Woo! Alright, I'm ready. Let's heal up. Let's go find these Pokemon, make them a part of our team, and then we'll guide our way through. Okay, so she's told me everything that I could possibly need. No, we're good. Alright, time to say... Oh, yeah, I forgot I named Numbarn. Alright, let's... Wait, I did have my box up. Where's the box at? It's on the... Oh, boy. I really don't want to have to move this again. Alright, good. Let's move my box back. Hate moving my box. But let's... I'm crouching for some reason. But let's explore the city. We haven't fighting gyms yet. What's over here? Yeah, electric gym. We need to be out in the wild. be out in the wild and go find these Pokemon. So, today's video might just be a hunting video. Well, I should say hunt. That sounds a little wrong. Might be a video where we just try to locate them. And we might have to locate them while we're on our adventure, because some things are probably closed off to us. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, that's a Team Star base. What is that? It's like something small over there. Hold up. I'm not crazy, right? What is that? Okay, whatever that is. Guess that's normal, because I can't pick that up or anything. Sure looked like treasure. We're not seeing really any of Pokemon we need over here. Anything over here? No. Oh, I can battle these people. Alright. Yeah. This will help Donald get stronger. Hope he doesn't have a grass type, or this will get really messy. For me. He's gonna be fine. Okay, he's got a favorite time. Look at his feet. Look at Donald's feet. What's good? Okay. I don't know. Fighting's not good against fair. So let's try Water Pulse. Alright, that's Cory. That's your Cory. That's not good. Let's try Aqua Jet. Let's see what Aqua Jet can do. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Ooh, alright. Come on, Aqua Jet. I need you to... Okay, good. Please let that be the only one you have. Or I'm in real trouble. Yeah, it probably wasn't best for me to take out my team like that. Sandus. What level are you? Is there anything effective? Okay, what I want to do, fill up real quick. No, that's a... Okay, your attack just rose. Oh, the accuracy rose too. That's not so good. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Yeah, he's been a one shot. I feel it. She's paralyzed, so this can help. Yeah, I felt that coming. Ooh. How much weight do I owe? I do owe money, right? Yeah, because in public. Yeah, that's what I thought. I owe money. And my eye was itching me. God, I clicked it again. Alright. We're good. We got lines. We gotta find, but how do we find? probably saw where to find these things, but it's probably better if I... It would be more worthwhile if I went to go track them down and find myself without any help. Alright, this is Grassy Guy. Grass Guy. Alright, let me look, like, on the map. Let's see what we got. If it was an ice and dragon type, where would it be? Let's go off with that. What is this? Oh, that's... Gym. That's bug type. Anything behind this crane? Is that snow? No. Now this right here, that's snow. We would most likely find... You know, they would be in the region they you would most likely assume for them to be in. So for Mankey, I feel... When I think of Mankey, I think kind of dusty. Where am I right now? I'm gonna fly here. Then I'm gonna go that way. I'm gonna go see what I can find over there. Oh, I'm going into the sea. I need to be going out of the sea. I think we were just here, but hey, it's worth checking. You don't know what could be. Okay, it's not very effective. Yep, but that is. Alright. I don't even think I can. I am in. Yeah, okay. Probably best to get another Pokemon back on the team just for this. Just to help me track him down. Oh, overwhelmed by the beam. No, it really shouldn't be hard to find these guys. Well, then it's the spawn rate. You have to think about the spawn rate, too. Okay. Let me... Boxes... If I put someone back on the team, it would be you, Barney. Come back to the team, Barney. You're with us right now. Hit that. Let's hit that. Yeah, that's just searching. Where, you know what? You could probably fight them. Probably fight these guys. They look like water and rock. Look at you, Donald. Good job, Donald. What's that? Oh, that's a Diglett. You know what? Can you? I think you can take on a Diglett. Dugtrio. That's what it is. Dugtrio. Looks like he's. Oh, he just ran into. Alright, we're gonna get a lot of damage on him. Whew. Gotta get the team situated. Oh, great, that's just perfect. I mean, this would, I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like this would be a place you'd find a Mankey. Like, a Growlithe's up here, so... Who's that? Oh, that's another Meow. Wait, did I drive up here? What happened? I don't know which I came up from that point. And there's a cave in here. Let's see what I find in the cave. This is probably going to be a place where a bunch of Diglets and Dugtrio are. Yeah, I have dust ball. Dark places at night. Oh, you can't get up there. Alright. Looks like we're back to exploring outside the cavern. Alright, let's see. Where are we? Well, okay, that... I knew we just zoomed in. Awkward animal real quick. Alright, that was pretty easy. Alright, let's get back on the hunt. Well, oof, almost ran into that. Oh, he's still poisoned. I just saw those little purple bubbles float up when he's battling. That's okay. I need help. Come on, Dalvin. That's my bad. I shouldn't be treating you like that. Wait, what? Oh, I actually... I gotta find a perfect place to move my... Right there. Right... You know, hold up. Let me... Right there. I have this problem every video, each time I try to record. Hold up. I need to go back and find something like that can... Full heal, yeah. Why are there metal bowls over here? So the Aqua Jet. Something tells me that's super effective. Yep, look at that. Oh, no, it's just Voltorb. And, whoa, those are a bunch of, like, iron elephants. What? Oh, that's a Titan. I'm not ready for that. Gosh, my team isn't all that. It's not there yet. We're still getting that organized and fixed. That's one giant speed up. I forgot I got dash boots. Where am I now? The car here. Pokemon Center. Another team star base. But then we found that. Let's go ahead and go heal up there over here so we can, what's it called? Have a flying destination. You know. Ugh. I'm surprised I haven't stumbled upon a single one of these guys. Alright, let's try a different location. Okay, whatever that is. You know what? Where are you? I need to be looking. Fighting crew base. Alright, so if that's fighting crew, then most likely fighting is over here, right? That makes sense to me. That's what I'm getting from that. Where am I? I'm right there. So if I just drove, well, then that looks like that's a mountain pass. I don't think I can get over that. Okay, let's think. Okay, where are we? We're right there. So if we took a quick turn, once again, that's a mountain pass. Or that, yeah, that's... I can't drive over that. Let's see what we got. Wherever this is. And you're flying type. Let's bug. There's a grassy area over here by this. I was walking over here, I didn't see anything in the past. But then again, I was looking for that in the past. I know I was looking for Mankey in the past, but not any others. So maybe I need to go back here. But first, let me check over here by this grassy thing. Yeah. Oh, there's something over here, too? Yeah, let's check this area out. Let's see if we can find anything. Oh. My goal for this video, like I said before, is try to get most of these guys down. Right, because I know that training, you know, I don't know if I should try to train, like, when I'm not recording, or if I should train when I am recording, because I feel like when I do train, it's sort of like time wasting for you guys. Not quite sure. But where am I? This is not the grassy area I was told. I don't want to look. Is there another mountain pass or something over there? Look at that. How are you supposed to get up that thing? Alright, so let's just speed boost over here. I hit a bench. Okay, that was weird. Alright, here's some of the greenery we saw with Goza. Pokemon over here? What is this? Dang. Is there something back there? Well, I know there's something back there, like grass, but that looks like that's a secret or something. Alright. Yeah, it's something over here. Yeah, Pokemon aren't spawned. I don't think Pokemon spawn on the school grounds. Now that down there, that looks rocky. Yeah, maybe that could be a main key play. I think I went that way last episode. We were what were we doing? I can't remember, but we were doing something. That's what we were doing something last episode. Oh, we're on the roof. Or we're gonna fall off. Okay. Thought we just died for a second. Let's take a hard look at the map. How would you get over here, first of all? There has to be some sort of route to get back over there. Cause that look. Let me just get, I want to get that check mark real quick, that base over there, since I'm already here. That looks like I can get over there. Here we go. Oh, was it? Yeah, this, I couldn't get over here because I went from the other side. Let's see what we find. Anything back? Oh, just a fall. Amnesia. Was that it? I really hope that wasn't it. Well, no, that can't be. Oh, I thought I just ran into something. That can't be it, because... Hold up. How do you get over here? Unless there... Do you go in from that? That is... Hold up. Oh, there's gotta be a way. No, then again, why is that, like, marking on my... Yeah. What's this? Alright, we got something. We're loading.
Whew!
26 minutes in, we haven't made any progress. Hold up, let me check the map. Oh, yeah, we're here now. Whatever. Well, hold up. What's that? Can I... Where are the Pokemon? I don't see them on my... Oh, there's one of... Oh, okay. God, there's a bunch of... There's mice over here. Like, they remind me of Moz. Like, when there's, like, M... It's like mouse, but spelled like M-A-U-S. That's what it... These things, like, remind me of. Well, where are they? I guess I won't find out. They gotta be pretty low. They got a little XP. Okay, shoot blue puff. And whoa, there's a whole building back here. I just go ahead, mark this down. Whew. Okay, we need to find something. We need to at least mark, like, catch one of these Pokemon. We even try to call it an end of, try to end the video. I'm not trying to end it just yet, I'm just saying that I need to at least do something worthwhile. Oh yeah, I forgot that happens when you try to hop on one of them, you bounce back. That's just a bunch of mosses. That's probably not their name. I'm just saying mosses because that's what it reminds me of. Like Moz House. Whoa. Whoa, hey, I think I broke the game. Where am I? Where does this put me? Please don't put me on that mountain. Oh, thank goodness. So nothing over here. Bugs are over there, so... If I go that way, drive. Maybe I should try my luck with the bugs. Who knows? Maybe I'll find what I'm looking for. Because not only bugs have to spawn there, right? Or maybe I'm thinking about it wrong too, like, because it's a bug type, that's only where bugs go. Let me make sure my hat's really crooked. Let me get that right there, yeah. Whew! Alright, which way do I need to go again? So I need to turn around. This way, I believe. Hold on, why don't I just mark the gem on my map real quick? Let me just mark that as a location. Yeah, let me mark that as a location right there. Yeah, here we go. Now I'm facing the right way. Gotta hit a pole. Oh boy. Oh, big door. That's a weird walk to the door. Let's hope we find one of these on our list. Annihilate. Well, we're not going to find an Annihilate. We need to get a Mankey. I said a monkey. Let's see what we find over here. More. We see more grass. Oh, there's a ball. There's a bunch of fletchling over here. I did not mean to run into you guys. That's my bad. Oh, offensive. Oh, nah. Yeah, offensive? No. Power? What? Yeah, it's offensive. Right. No. It's something else. I just forgot the word and I said offensive. What was it? I don't know. I'm going to remember. Maybe it is offensive. Our eyes peel. Let's go ahead and mark this as a destination. Do I just need to talk to her and then it will be marked on my map like a... It's marked now, right? Like, if I went to my map, I think I have to heal there. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. Yeah, let's heal up, even though we don't need to heal. There we go. Whew! Let's look around. What do we have over here? Let's take a look. Oh, no, let's look on the map. Because I think that tells you what kind of Pokemon spawn. So in this area, nothing we need. There's a Yondoose here. That didn't tell me there was going to be one of those on the map. So maybe it's just different. Alright, here I am running the fields. Whoa, that's a big something over there. What's that? Oh no, that looks menacing. What in the world is this? What is that? Hold up. Is that an olive? Oh wow, that's an olive. They're making anything into Pokemon these days. Hey, look, it's another olive. God. I'm not going in the direction the giant bee went, I'm gonna be honest. I can't stand bees. What is that? Oh, it's just a stack of books. Oh, no, it's one of those small things. I saw, huh? Oh, I can just take them. I'm so confused what just happened. What's going on over here? Nope, it's just sheep. What's over here? Oh, that means it's sterilized or something. Yeah, it might have happened last video. I think this is what that happened. That's a weird way to describe a rock type, a ground type, with a bank, but alright. You can do low sweep. Seems like it's super effective. Rock Tomb's not really gonna do anything to me. Why am I saying to myself? To Donald. He's his own individual. Oh, wow. Nearly one shot of that thing. Just water ball. But why did Don Duck flinch and couldn't move? Okay, I was so confused what that meant. I thought something was going on, like I was being ambushed. Don Duck. Okay. All right. I see what he's doing. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Come on. Look at that. Perfect. Okay, that didn't throw us. Oh, wow. That looked, like I was just about to get ambushed. Here we are in the grassy fields. We can't seem to find anything. We found a giant bee, which... dreams about tonight. Thank God. Just because I saw it. Woof. Okay, whatever that is, let's just stay. Let's just keep our distance from things we don't think we should go near. What's down here? Remember that. Looks like we're heading into town, which we don't want to do right now. We want to keep checking this area out. Oh, what was that? Oh, no. Then we need... Oh, it's an Eevee. Totally catch that if I wasn't... what was it called? Add it to my team if I wasn't already in my team that I already figured out what I was going to do. I worded that incredibly wrong. That's a Jigglypuff. What's that? That's a smaller Jigglypuff. That's an even smaller Jigglypuff. Gosh. Alright, let's go up the... Wait, did I come down this way? No, I don't think I did. Battle. Close sweep. The flex link. Yep. There we go. Look at us. Anything over here? There's a Rockruff. Another Rockruff. Keep our eyes peeled. Whatever that is. Oh, get. Oh! We did it! Found a Mankey. Now, it's crucial that we don't screw this up by killing it. So I'm going to use a fighting move, which shouldn't do that much damage. Donald, don't. Donald, don't kill it. Donald, don't. God, I was scared for a second. Oh, I clicked battle. I should use my Duskwall. It's night. Boom. Look at that. Perfection. We did it. And we're gonna... Let's see. Is that a girl? Or boy? Mankey. Yes. Let's... I don't know what that symbol... I believe that's a boy. Let's think. Let's think hard. What should we name it? Let's go ahead. Let's call it Power. Yeah, Power's a good name, right? Yeah, I think Power's Power. Power. There's a Ghastly right there, but I'm not... Okay, oof, that's menacing. Not move. Let's... Well... boxes, yeah. We're gonna put Barney... That's not boxes. We're gonna put Barney back now, because now we've got a Mankey. More power. Let's go. So that crosses Mankey off our list. Which now leaves us with four more we've got to do. I think I just walked a circle. I looked down real quick, kind of look at my paper. Oh, there's another Mankey. There's plenty of them out there. Is that a cricket? Okay. Let's look at my map. Let's see what it tells me. Yeah, it tells me all kinds. It's so many names. All kinds of stuff. I mean, it took how? Oh, now there's just a. Now that I found one, it's just groups of them now. That makes me feel good. What did I just run into? That's incredibly small. How was I supposed to see that? Water jet. Go ahead and drown. Now, there is a different way. To evolve Mankia to Annihilate, you have to do a certain thing. It will evolve into a Primeape on its own. What needs to happen is that it has to use a certain... I forgot what move it is, but it has to use it about 20 times before it becomes Annihilate. What is that? That is, it just started glowing. But no, if it starts glowing and trying to ram at you, you need to run. Heck, if it's even trying to ram at you, that's a sign you need to run. What we need to do? Oh, can I drive up that? No, I cannot. What we needed to do, like I was previously saying, was we need to fly over and get healed up. Unless there's something over here that we need. No. Alright, let's look in our area flying. Where are we? I don't know where we are. Okay, we're there. There's a bridge behind it. You know what? Let's keep going. Let's see. Like, maybe there's a flying bird. Oh, almost ran into a Ghastly. Let's see what we got going on over here. The bridge. Whoop. Oh, okay. That's what they are. I saw something that I needed. Alright, let's, we should be coming up against the bridge soon. From what the map. Wait. Did that pass the bridge? Oh, no. I'm coming up to the bridge. Alright. Good, I'm doing everything right. I'm being correct. What's over here? They're having a picnic. Oof. Sorry, I scared the thing a little. Didn't mean to. Alright, here's the bridge. And I ran into that somehow. Don't know how, but I ran into it. Oh, that's just great. What is that, leech seed? Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, that bet. Okay, yeah. One shot it. You're gonna kill it. Well, it's not gonna be one shot, but you know what I mean. Let's keep going. Let's see. What do we have? Whoop. That's a cricket again. It's a Psyduck. That's another side. Whew. Just going up this hill. Finding nothing, really. Well, we did find Mankey. It's over here. That's a rock roof. I don't need a rock. Just stay on the path. Oh, the path has different pathways. Alright, let's see. If we keep going that way, something happens. If we go this way, we get to our bridge destination. What's over there? Wow, that's one small rock roof. I swear, there's like some big ones, and then there's some small. Yeah, that's pretty big. Yeah, that's. Their sizes changed. Don't know why, but they do that. Oh, he's gonna tell me I'm close to like some sort of Titan. Yeah, that's. Yes. something about boulders. We gotta dodge the... Uh-huh. Okay. We won't be fighting the Titan. Not in this episode. We're just over here trying to assemble the team. Uh-oh. I thought he just fell off that cliff. Whoa. You are not a part of the team. Whoa. What was that? There's something up there. Hold up. I'm not crazy, right? I just saw a bird fly by. I swore I just saw some bird. Alright. Whatever. Your windmills. Boom. Takanto to Casa Capra. What the heck is that? Besides that, hold up. What are you? Yeah, I mean, you're Gillibrassy. What? Hold up. Is that the bird I saw? What is that? Hold up. There's something on that sign, too. Bird is that? Okay, you're the Titan. That's what you are. Alright. Nice to know. We're gonna know that's what you are when I'm ready. I don't know what these shiny, like, crystal thingies are on the ground. Not sure what they do. So, there's two signs. Have we been over here before? No, we have not. Casa Crawford. Alright, let's go that way to Casa Crawford. There are some small Pokemon in this game. Fill this crater real quick. Let me get this Pokeball. Luxury Ball. Fresh is comfortable. Okay, so, they get more from I might just look up, like, the location I need to be for these Pokemon, because, oh my goodness. 48 minutes, and we only caught one of them. The desert. Where we are in the desert. I don't think any of them would be in the desert. What? Am I close to something again? Okay, I'm near an Earth Titan. Alright. Let's just keep driving. Let's see if we... What the? Oh my god. That looks menacing. That actually looks terrifying. Almost peed myself a little. That actually scared the crap. Yeah, that ain't nothing you want to mess with. And I have to fight that. God, that. You know, from far away, it doesn't look that small. I mean, far away, it looks small. But no, that's some sort of huge ball crushing Pokemon over there. That's nothing you want to mess with, kids. Alright. I think what I'm going to do is just look up the location. Just so I know where they are. We completed something in this video that's worthwhile. I didn't just waste 48 minutes of your time. So let me, let's look down what we need real quick. Gonna be right back. Hi, I'm back. So I learned to find a Tinkatink, we need to go somewhere in the ruins. They also said it could be here, but I'm too scared to run into whatever that thing is. So we're gonna go check out the Lumen place. That loud notification was my friend that texted me, if you just wanted to know. Ah. Wait, this isn't... Hold on, let me check. Where are we... The ruins. Let's see. Ruins would be... What is this? That's not ruinish. Wait, hold on. Where am I right now? I went to Casa Crawford. Ruinish. Ruins? Where are we looking? Here's the word ruin. Let's look for like... That's weird. Ruins. Can't you find any ruins? Ruins. Let's see ruins. Now this! This over here, this too looks ruinish. I'm not here. Where am I? Okay, let me fly over here. South Providence. And then I'm gonna go... If it's not over here, then I'm gonna go down here and check this area out. Wait, I think I was already... Yeah, I was already over here. This was near the bug lady. Woo! Getting the team together. I didn't think it would take this long. So, where do I need... I'm right here. So let me just... Let me mark it for over here. See anything so far? Well, let's take it easy. Let's just make sure we're in the right place. Let's not fall into anything. Ooh! I was gonna fall. Yeah, because if I fall down there's no way I'm gonna back up without having. And there's water here. Hold up. Can we cross the water? I don't know if I can jump over that. I don't think I can jump over that. We're trying to... Yeah, no. Let's keep taking a look. Let's open the map again. Is there any bridges to cross the... Hold up. Where am I right now? Did I go the complete opposite way of where I was supposed to go? I probably did. No, I'm right. So what I... Okay. What if... Go back. Go to this open grass area. Swirl... You know, I like about this game, like, they got a map. Like, it's gonna help you out, like, this, like, where you can see the, like, terrain and can determine what you need to do. So if I, okay, so if I go this way, over that, go, no, not that, that way, go down, then I'm on the other. Oh, there's a bridge down here. Why don't I just take the bridge? Wait, hold up. I'm by this map. Okay, go up. take this bridge. Then where is it? I think we can't use that terrain. Let me try that. Hold up. Drive through. Let's just get, let's try this route that I think is gonna work. And probably might. It might not. Most likely won't. Then again, I don't know how you would get over there. There would have to be a way for you to get over the water. Like, because that's a gem over there. So you would have to, oh. Now, here's something over here. Oh, I thought this was like a cave. And oh, look what we found. We found someone else we need. You know, I love that. We weren't even looking for him right now, and we did. Okay. Whoa, wait, wait. What level are you? I'm going to switch to Mankey. Because there's a good chance that Donald's going to kill him. There's a 98% chance that Donald's going to kill him. Probably not 98, 99% chance. And okay, that leaves that option out. Unless I heal, I'd heal him. Yeah, let me heal him up. Choose next Pokemon. Let's go with you. You shouldn't hurt him. Wait, I gotta make sure I'm doing this right, because I might mess this up, end up killing myself, and miss out on my chance. So, let's see. Let's look at these balls real quick. So Wobble and Grow Friendly. A somewhat different Pokeball that's more effective when catching a gnat turn. Okay, let's try this off of that. Let's just see if that just gets him. Let's see, is that a girl? I don't know if it's a girl. Or boy, I don't want to assume. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, let's. Okay. Okay, it's a boy. Alright, let me get my bag out. Let me heal you up. Oh, that's fresh water. I don't think that's going to help you out. Let's revive. Power.
Okay.
Let me see. Are you good? I don't want him to. I think he's going to kill you again, but let's hope he doesn't. Yeah, I think you're good. Oh! Alright, that's alright. Let's see. I don't... You're level 50. Low kick. Let's try low kick. Don't kill it. Okay, that scared me a minute. Do low kick. Ah! Okay. I know any move Donald does is going to kill him. Let's go with, what do we got here? We used first thing in metal. Alright, we're going to go ahead and heal back up Mankey again. That's it. Power. I gave it a name. Power. We're going to heal up Power again. I feel like Power has a better chance of me catching him than Donald Duck does. Because Donald's going to kill him. All stat changes were eliminated. And I'm going to... I really hope that... what am I trying to say? That he doesn't run. Yeah, I really hope he doesn't run away. Let's go with low kick again. Don't. Oh, that scared me a little bit. That I know if I do it again, he's definitely dead. So let's go ahead. Let's get a ball. Don't run. Don't get out. Please work. Okay. I don't know if y'all caught that. My parents were yelling at another child. Choose next Pokemon. Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Okay. Donald can't die. If he dies, that's game over. I don't really want to heal. I don't want to keep wasting it on Mankey. I mean, power. God, I gave it a name. Use it. Not Pokemon. Let's go in the bag. I feel like we should be able to get Quick Ball. I don't. Why not? That might work. Who knows? Hey, it did. Welcome to the team. All right, another dish to the team. Sharkadet was added. Yes. We're going to name him Knight. No, Sir. Where's the space bar? Oh, okay. The space is Y. Okay. And we lucked out, actually, because I would have... If it wasn't for this big, ominous cave, I would have actually just kept trucking. That looks fake. Oh, it's a real wall. Okay, I guess I was wrong. What did I just run? It's that small little creek. Yeah, thought so. You know. Let's just Aqua Jet. Critical hit. Okay, we need to heal up. Why did I not use Wing Attack? They said it was super effective. I don't know if y'all can hear my dad, but he keeps talking about lifting piano. I don't know if the mic picked that up. Probably should have not asked. Okay. Wait, that's what we were doing. We were going where? We already went that way. We already went to that bridge. So, wait a second. I think I'm just walking in a circle now. I think I done oofed it up. No, hey, there's probably other places to find Tinkatink. I mean, let's not worry about trying to go over there, because there has to, I think there is a way to get over there. I don't know how to cross the water. Wait a minute. I don't know how to get past that just yet. There's probably a place we can find them. Find Tinkatink. We can try... Let me look back at what it says. Not the desert. We're not going back there. Not the ruins. We can't. Let's try... Where are we? Are we in South Providence area too? It's that... Oh, it's an elephant. Okay. Here, I thought I just ran into a... What's it called? Let's just run real quick. We're not really... There's a making right there. Where are we? I think we are in South Area. Oh, this is South Area Providence too. And we didn't find Wookiee. What is that? What are you? Is that a Pokemon? Oh, I thought that was a Pokemon. That's a wheelbarrow. Okay. I might need to get my peepers checked again. Because, That's not a good sign. Just playing. Could I make that? Oh, I was so close. Driving down. Yeah, we're already like an hour and 5 minutes in. Gosh. Good, we did find we've got Donald already. We got Mankey. And we got Fire. We got Sir Knight. And Power. Why do I keep calling him Mankey? Could I make that? I don't. That looks like that's makeable. Wait, that was close. Hold up. There's a little ledge on that other side. Yeah, there's something right there. So if I... That's closer. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Oh my goodness. I did it. Oh, yeah, I think so. If I was doing this whole team thing, I would totally do that. I would totally get it. But I did the research, did the time, did the calculations, and this was the best team, best outcome. Is that it? Oh, you're a Sabile or a Sabite or something. What are you? Is that another? Oh, that's a bird. I should go exploring. Cave did bring me good luck last time. This is probably a good time to check exactly where am I. Okay, I made it to the other side. So let me take that cave, because I need to go over there. Whoa, what was that? That's you. Oh, okay, right, that's an arcade. Over there. Not what I need, just a bunch of deer. Another pig. Alright. Where is this cave entrance I just saw not too long ago? There's sea caves on the map. Hopefully this can take me to the other side. West Province Area 1. Okay. What we got here? We got a bunch of yongoose. And geese. What is that? There's an ominous black stake driven in the ground. Will you pick up the... Yeah, why not? What did I just do? It vanished. What? So that was worth nothing. Okay. We'll never know what that did. What's that? Oh, sad. So here we are on the other side of the map. Oh, map time. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, we got ourselves a gibble. Cricket. So, okay, there we go. You fall down here. Oh, there's a way up. Okay. it's a wiglet. I saw that in the trailer. A water wiglet. Oh, ooh, I don't feel so hot about this. Yeah. Ooh, that was close. Oh, gosh. I hate stuff like this. Imagine if you were doing this in VR. What, you want to battle here now? No. You must be crazy trying to battle off this ledge. What is that? You know, oof. EXP candy. Candy that. Hello? We are. We're just climbing up the mountaintop. Up, oh, another cave! What the actual heck are you? I'm going to sneak by you. That's Fondo Cavern, South Providence Area 6. Okay. That's scary. That's charging at me. What? This? What? There's so many hurtful things over here. Gosh, I do not like this place. God. You think we need over here? Come on, there has to be. There's an opening, there's an ending. Where's the end of this cave at? I'm underneath the place I'm at. Underneath the place I'm going to be at. That's good. There's a bunch of diglets. Just gotta keep going up. Whoa! Where are you? Oh. Okay. Is that the exit? Woo! Oh, did we do it? We did it, baby. The ruins are up there. Let's go ahead. You know, I'm going to be honest. I don't think I was supposed to be able to jump over this part. After looking at how evolved and how big those Pokemon are down there, I don't think I'm supposed to be over here yet. I think I'm too weak, actually. Matter of fact. I forgot I used a special ball on, what's his name? Sir Knight. Okay. Alright. Are those the bird? No, that's not the bird. That is not the bird. Up here? The ruins are, should be up here. Ruins. Yeah, this has got to be the ruins. Look at this place. Up, there's one over there, but I don't want a big one. I want small itty bitty. Not you. I don't know what you are. Because I want to be able to... What's it called? Oh, level 40? Yeah, we're in trouble. Oh, yeah. We need to get out of here. And do what? We can't battle that thing. Look, don't say you couldn't get... Come on, run. You gotta go. Yeah, right there. That ain't good. I might have just calculated what we're what we need to do here. You tell me there's not a small one? I wouldn't like to go from basic to try to evolve it to train. But oh my goodness. No, 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 no. Okay, I can't get away. Okay, there's no point of trying to keep battling. Let me get these balls real quick. Terror shard. Okay. I'm gonna say this is the end of the video right here. I'm gonna give it a call the video. Next video, what's gonna happen? We're gonna train. Okay, we got 3 out of the teammates we need right now. We're gonna train hard. Then we're coming back here to the ruins. Then after we train hard, we're gonna knock out some gems. We're gonna get some gems out the way. We got fire type now. Grass is gonna be easy. We're gonna knock out some gems. Team Star, that fire Team Star. We're going to take out the grass gym and fire team start. Then, once we get stronger, we're going to come back here, get the Pokemon, the rest of Pokemon on our list, and keep training, grinding, and make it to the Elite Four. And battle Tider or something. But yeah, we're going to... Next video, it's just pure training. And gym. And if we stumble upon something, we're going to do it. Most likely. I went complete gym. I'm confusing you guys. You know what? See you guys next time. Please like and subscribe. Bye.